Innovation is our lifeblood. Our needs for digital transformation are we need to get significantly better at designing, building, and operating very complex products.
3, 2, 1, launch.
The other challenge is how we commercialize our existing offerings or create completely new offerings enabled by digital means. We really found Azure Stack the only suitable solution for us. We need to be able to store and efficiently analyze data. Our customers are particular with their requirements around data governance. This is why we chose Azure Stack as a technology deployed within our own data centers to meet our customers' requirements. I really want my engineers to focus on the value that differentiates us and build this on a platform stack which is always up to date and leading edge. Azure Stack will allow us to create our applications much more quickly without having to focus on the underlying layers of a cloud platform stack. The future of Airbus Defence and Space is certainly that we will provide superior products to our customers. Service capabilities that will be very important for us are IoT services. The second category is everything around machine learning and also big data. Digital transformation is not only the introduction of new digital technologies for us, it's also a significant change process in our organization.